there is one more book, verbal. So verbal workbook, it's a verbal homework. Okay, so for math class you are going to get these two books, math workbook and course workbook. And for the verbal class you are bringing course workbook with verbal workbook. Okay, so these three you should get. And that one more book is there, no, 6 practice tests for SAT, that we will be telling when to get, which class to get. So when we are practicing, that time only we will get. Okay, is that clear? Oh, good. So how many of you know about new SAT? So the score, so we know it's a 1600, highest is 1600. How many sections we have in new SAT, do you know? Raise your hand if you know.
10
sections, no?
Yes.
Not counting.
3.
What are the 3 sections we have?
Math, verbal, and
so first one is?
Math.
Then?
Verbal.
Essay or optional? Essay is optional this time. Last time it was there, compulsory. But this time essay is there, but it is optional. But we suggest you to take essay part also. Because few colleges will ask for essay, so it's better to take essay also. So totally it will count as 3 sections: math, reading and writing, and essay section. Is that clear? Okay, again in math, again you have 2 sections. One is calculator section, another one is no calculator section. So few math questions you have to do without calculator, and few math questions you have to do with calculator. Let us see what is the structure, essay structure, then we will go to the other things. So this is the new SAT structure. So composite score 400 to 1600. So minimum is 400 and the maximum is 1600. So this new composite score mainly involves evidence-based reading and writing. That is one section, and the other one is math. So each will 200 to 800. So the composite score is 400 to 1600. So math is also 200 to 800. The minimum score is the maximum score. And for the evidence-based reading and writing also, minimum is 200 and the maximum 800. The total composite score will be 400 to 1600. What about the essay part? It's optional, but if you have taken that one. So essay is there, but it is separately scored and it is very important also, which we don't include in the composite score, but separately we consider the essay scores as well. Okay, so you should score a good marks in essay, so we'll see how much is there for essay later. So in main section, there are 2 main sections. Under that, reading and writing, again we have 2 sections, reading, then writing and language. So which is 10 to 40, the scale is, minimum is 10 and the maximum is 40. And the next cross test we have, other means in that again we have sub test, that is cross test we call it as. So in the cross test you are going to have analysis in science. This time we have included science and history questions. So last time it was not there, so this time they have included science and history question. In our material also we have already given science and history question. You will find in math part also and you will find in verbal part also. So few section include science and history questions. Okay, and then you will get a sub-scores. So there are 7 sub-scores, 4 verbal and 3 math. So verbal is expression of ideas, standard English conventions, relevant words in context, command of evidence. So in math, it is part of algebra. So I think many of you know, this time SAT is more of algebra. 90% math part is algebra. That is, you will get big, lengthy coding questions. Okay? And passport to advanced mathematics. So last time, there was no advanced mathematics. That is, trigonometry and all was not there. This time, they have included. But don't worry, it's just a basic one, but trigonometry, not the advanced part. Okay, and problem solving in data analysis. Do you know what is meant by data analysis? Yes, it may be the graph, you may analyze, or if the situation is there, you need to analyze and come to a conclusion. So, as class goes, you will come to know what are the types, new types of questions you have got in university. It's not just solving a problem and getting an answer. There are different kind of questions they have introduced this time. Okay, so and last essay, so reading, it is 2 to 8 on essays also. Essay, remember it is optional, so you, we suggest you to take that essay also, and we give the training on essays also. Okay, these are the book, basket of books, as I told you earlier, for TPR course workbook. So you need to bring this book to every class, and math workbook, again, it's a homework, and homework is very important. I want all of you to do the homework, otherwise if you don't do the homework properly, you will be an outstanding student. Will you get? Outstanding student, if you don't do a homework. Okay, so you decide if you want to become an outstanding student or you want to sit in a class and continue the class. Okay, so next, TPR Vocal Workbook you will get. Apart from these three books, you will get some more material also. That is your student portal. So every enrolled student will get an online portal. That is, we call it a student portal. In the student portal, you will have tests and drills. So drills are nothing but some more practice questions. Why we have given some more practice questions in the online portal means SAT is a skill-based test. It's like any other game. Okay, so we need to practice a lot, then we will get perfect. To practice more questions, we have given in the portal as well. So in the first class, I'm going to show you how to use your student portal. What are the things are there? Only, not only the practice question, you have videos also. Okay. That we will give you the login ID and password. It will come to your mail ID, and in the first class, I'll show you how to log in. So what is the password? Everything I'm going to tell you in the first class. Okay. So these are the things will be there, and you have one more book where you have 500 plus practice questions. Okay. So now I just want to show you the what is the difference actually from the last SAT to new SAT. What actually happened? So this was the old SAT and that is the new SAT. Okay. So in the old SAT we had a critical reasoning and time allotted for that is 17 minutes and number of questions was 67. But this time reading you have 65 questions. Number of questions reduced. So you have time 65 minutes and number of questions 52. So time is reduced. And also the number of questions. But you can expect these reading questions are different way. The way of asking reading is just the different one this time. Okay, similarly the writing and language. So 35 minutes, 49 questions were there. But this time it is 35 minutes, 42 questions. So time remains same, but the number of questions are reduced. So then mathematics, there was only one section last time, 70 questions, 70 minutes and 54 questions used to be there. But this time, two sections combining that, you have 58 questions and 80 minutes. Okay, so there is an experimental, there was an experimental section last time, but experimental section is not there this time. Okay, so experimental section was, it means the question which you will get in the middle, for those questions it was like an unscored one. You have to just attempt. That ABS people just want to see the student reaction about those kind of questions. That's why they used to give. But this time they have taken out that experimental section questions, which was unscored one. Then last one, you know, right? Essay, and it is optional. So you have 15 minutes for essay and one topic will be there. So you have to write one topic essay in 15 minutes. So this is the comparison of old SAT and the new SAT. Okay, so in planning particularly you want to see what is the difference happened between old SAT and new SAT is reading. This is 63 seconds for each question used to be there last time, but this time it is 76 seconds. So average time per question it is. To answer one reading question you have 76 seconds. Okay, and similarly for writing it was 43, now it is 48 seconds. And also for math, 78 seconds it was, now it is 82 seconds. So in all the three, the time is increased, no? So what do you think? Now the SAT is easy or harder?
Harder.
Why it is harder? We want more time, no? Yes. So if they have increased the time means the question is, comparatively they have done difficult one. So to answer those kind, especially the math section, even though if you have 82 seconds, as I told you, the questions are like, you know, the bigger one, that the lengthy voting question. To read a question only, it will take time. That's why they have increased the time. Okay, so it is not that difficult also SAT, but it is tricky. You have to be very careful. Don't worry, we are going to teach you some techniques so that you can avoid those kind of silly mistakes or the simple mistakes. Is that clear? Okay, so before going to the next one, I just want all of you to open your course workbook. Go to your course workbook. Go to page number 2. Just orientation class. So you should know the exam structure in a better way.